That was our scene one. Now we will do scene two. May I come in, sir?
Oh, yes, sir. Grab a seat.
Thank you, sir.
How was your first day as PA? You enjoyed it?
It was good. It was doable. I didn't manage that.
We missed talking about some important steps the last time round. I think you are free today.
Yes, sir.
The first thing I would like to discuss with you is the grading policy, which I want should be consistent. It should be consistent throughout the sim, as well as consistent among all the groups. Other TAs would be joining you soon. So you will have to sit down together and mark down the points. And if you need me, you can always come to my office and I will be available to help you. Secondly, about the plagiarism. Our institute policy is that plagiarism is strictly not tolerable. Even a small case of cheating or cheating in exams have to be dealt together. They have to be dealt in the same way. So should not tolerate plagiarism at all. But do not take any strict actions from your side. Just come to my office and ask and tell me the incident. I will be taking some appropriate actions instead. So teaching requires lots of patience, Kundan. So no question is too small and no question is too stupid. So you will have to be patient and try to sort out the queries of the student. Try to see that the students learn from you and they should not just scavenge marks out of you. With that, I think you will be doing a better job.
I will take care of that.
You are the potential.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
Scene 2, and now we will have scene 3. You will stay here and you two go out. I'll call it.
Sir, have you collected the
sheet? Yeah, I checked it a while ago. What's your name?
Priyanka.
Thank you.
Sir, I think I've been given less marks here. Please marks.
No, I've given you correct marks. Correct. I'm marking correctly.
सर आप यहाँ पे नए आए हो इसलिए मैं कुछ बोल ही रही हूँ प्लीज माफ करा दीजिए
same way and I mark it same way.
Sir, आपने प्रियंका के पे पढ़ाई क्यों? ऐसे भी तो गलत बात है ना, please पढ़ाई क्यों?
अब तुम्हारा क्या है? No, we have got a mark to deserve. And now TA office hours are over. I'm going.
What happened to you? He's not giving me the marks. I've done the right question. Oh, you got 5 out of 10, right?
What? How do you know?
TA showed me your paper.
What is this? My marks should be confidential. I'm going to complain about this to professor. This is not done.
With me when I was doing my PhD and was helping my professor. This happens. The thing is, you are an extension to this course teaching. So there is a great responsibility over your shoulder. You should not just give marks to some undeserving students or, you know, on the other hand, should cut marks for some deserving ones also. Because this can have very bad effect on their mentality. They can think they can get away with any wrong answers. Or on the other hand, it can demoralize some studious students, which we do not want. Look, Kundan, there is no fact denying that CGPAs are not important. CGPAs do matter. But the important thing is learning. And I want students here to learn. They should grab the knowledge out of you and not just the marks out of you. And I hope it's that it is clear.
Yes, sir. I will take care of it, sir. I will correct my
opinion. I do hope so. And I do not want further updates.
Okay, sir. Sure. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
tough, sir. This is
more difficult than well, it's not tough. You start doing your thing. The moment you start doing things, you will get to know how to do it. I can tell you the answer, but I can't come and quote it for you. You have to do it your way. Working. Yanka, don't look at your laptop. We are on board. It will happen then only.
Sir, but marks are often okay.
Look, it's not about marks. It's about learning. If you start learning, and you will get the marks. But try to concentrate on your thing and do your work rather than think of marks. Learn and you will get it. And once you are over with your programming question, you can go. The class is over now, you can go. Thank you.